Another look at the top of the screen. Watched Anthony Davis come around the screen, and he immediately grabs for his right calf. I mean, immediately grabbed it. So that's not one of those. Did he get a knee? Yes, he got a knee right in the right calf.
And they're still working on it on the bench, as you can see. We're not even 2 minutes into the game, and that is the focus of our attention. This is 1-9 tonight in the NBA. Third meeting of the year between these two teams. Lakers have won them both.